On a roll with 10 wins in their last 11 matches, host India will start as the favourites when the World T20 Cricket Tournament starts in Nagpur on Tuesday. Placed in Group 2 in the Super 10 stage, India will compete with Australia, New Zealand, Bangladesh and arch-rivals Pakistan for one of the two semi-final spots from the group. But before the start of the tournament, let's have a look at some interesting records and statistics of the MS Dhoni-led Indian cricket team. So far, India have played 68 matches, won 41, lost 25 and a tie against Pakistan in 2007. India achieved its highest score in 2007 against England in Durban. It was the same match in which Yuvraj Singh became the first player to hit 6 sixes in an over in a T20 international. Also, this score is the 9th highest total in an innings by a team in a T20 international. The Indian team's lowest total of 74 came against Australia at the Melbourne Cricket Ground in 2008. It was in 2012 when Team India spinners delivered a superb performance as they crushed England by a huge margin of 90 runs in Colombo. The Indian cricket team played its first T20 international match under the captaincy of Virendra Sehwag on 1st December 2006 against South Africa at the Wanderers Stadium, Johannesburg. Ines Report.